to Anjan Province. As you know that Anjan Province is one of the provinces belong to Mekong Delta. And this was also one of the provinces established during the French colonial time. Especially we started in 1832 under the reign of Minh Mạng. And you know that in 1956, Anjan Province also was established again and until now. And ladies and gentlemen, Anjan Province is the areas of about more than 3,000 square kilometers and more than 2 million people living there. And we have for many peoples like the Kinh people, Cham people, and something like that. And coming to Anjan Province, as you know that there are so many beautiful places in here. If those who want to enjoy religious life, please come to the Miếu Bà Chúa Xứ, precious like the Lady Country's temple. Because this is the place not also famous for Vietnamese, but also famous for the foreigners also. If you come to the Country Lady's temple around in from 23 to 27 in April, I will give you the Chinese calendar, right? And you will have a lot of, you know, wonderful special occasions for festival here. Or you also have chance to go to Toi Ngọc Hầu Temple. He is, I think, for the people living here, and he is one of the teachers of the areas. Because he's the one who came here before and had a lot of people to build the like the dike or the canals. So that's very good for the people who do agriculture. Or coming to Anjan Province, you also have chance, if those you like the nature, please come to Trà Sư Park here, and you will have a wonderful boat trip to go to see a lot of mangroves tree along the place. Eventually, you can see the spot on above your head, but be careful, because sometimes you are here, but the spot drop something down, right? It's very important. And you also have chance to go to the very also important place, that's in Cam Mountain, to see the very big statue of Happy Buddha. Yeah, so now it's not very easy to go to the mountain at all because now we have a cable car. So you just pay a lot of money and you go to a cable car easily to go there. So I'm sure that when you go to these areas, I'm sure that honestly, you will have a wonderful trip, not only for the religious life, but also for a lot of, you know, specialty like, you know, mang cá lóc, right? This is the style of the snack fish and we try it, or hot pot, something you prefer for you.
Dành cho bạn.
Dạ,